side. There's a little bit of confusion around which one is front side and which one's back side, so I thought I'd clear that up for you guys. So for this trick, the only trick that you really need to learn first is a nollie backside front shove it, or a nollie backside shove it. Position like that is because the board seems to stay quite leveled and it stays with my feet the whole time. I've tried other ways and it's just like not as consistent, and I mean, if it works, it works. So you guys could try that. Back foot pretty much right up by the ball. Front foot I put in that little pocket because I find that it's like easier to shove it, and then all you need to do is like twist your shoulders back and it kind of just happens. Yeah.
Shove it. As you bring your shoulders around, you watch your foot and you land it here and you can pivot the board around.
There's quite a lot of problems that can come with this trick. I think the easiest way will be, if you have a problem, just put me a message and I should be able to answer it. Let me know if you want me to do any more tutorials, maybe like a faking tray, or maybe. But yeah, let me know, or any video ideas that you have. Much appreciated. See you guys.